Tonight, we are working to learn the charges a man is facing after his daughter's abduction. Mount Pleasant police say the child's biological father, this man, 30-year-old Victor Jarvis, was found, taken into custody, and will be facing charges. Police say the child who was abducted has been found and is safe.